I want my mother to lose the most precious thing in her life, my father.
It's time for you to leave here, Ivy.
You're gonna be so sorry you betrayed me.
Go away. Go to Beth. Go to the other woman that you got pregnant, because I don't want to see you anymore.